up and down with the hydrocylinders, they're taking oil from this tank and they're pushing it into the accumulators. The accumulators are partly filled with oil, partly filled with nitrogen. This mixture of the two is creating pressure. That pressure is very, very strong and can range between 50 bar in low waves to 160 bar in higher waves. That pressure is used to turn the hydro motor, and these hydro motors are turning the generator.